I mean, I go in there every week just hoping that I'll be able to get a chance to play, and we just progress.
Have you been practicing?
I took a couple reps, and that's about it. But it wasn't all full go, but it felt good to be back out there.
I say, you worried about rust at all, having not practiced for a long time now?
I say not too rusty. I for sure is winded. I was winded out there, but it'll come back. It's not too far away.
So if you get cleared and everything, you feel physically ready to play?
Yeah, for sure. 100% that I'll be ready to play on Saturday if they give me the go. If they give me the go next week, I'll be 100% because they won't let me on the field until I be 100%. So that's how we take it.
So you haven't ached some pains in the evenings, or how are you feeling?
Nah, it ain't too much. It's not too much pain or nothing like that. It's just I'm just still progressing and just gaining myself back together.
Are you worried about taking a direct shot? Because obviously in practice you can't really simulate that.
Nah, not at all. They basically caught me on slipping. They caught me from the back, so I'm not too much worried about a hit coming for it because I know how to maneuver myself, but it's just things that you got to do that be ready for a hit.